Not Guilty Enough is a Columbia Pictures short directed by Del Lord, which was released on July 30th, 1938. It features Andy Clyde, Shemp Howard, Bud Jameson, and John Tyrell. According to ThreeStooges.net, the plot involved Andy being arrested for assaulting Shemp after he destroyed his backyard garden with his tools and vehicles. Little information can be found in the film, as it was not released on any home media and is very obscure in general.